it isn't enough for the claiming that they'll complain about the ROM hack thing. Okay, now apparently, Nintendo is plagiarizing Dark Souls. Of course, you know, of course, From Software, the greatest developers of all time, according to them. Okay, Nintendo is plagiarizing wrestling games like Dark Souls and Death Stranding. Oh my god. And the complaint about this, the whole, you know, system they introduced for the online play where you can put standees out and your character will have to go towards you or have to go towards a standee or someone else, you know, literally a strand type game. Imagine Nintendo's running for Zero's or WTF, what's next, DLC? Okay, and actually I think DLC would do pretty well for this game, considering the fact that this is supposed to be like one of the last games for Nintendo Switch. But yeah. They're really complaining about this. They're really angry about this. Like, come on. This is the smallest things to be angry about, okay? People should be happy that Nintendo's making a unique 2D Mario game and not just a new Super Mario Bros. Game. But whenever Nintendo tries the same thing, you guys just throw tantrums over it, whatever is new. It's kind of like, you know, Gen Runners, okay? They complain about every single new feature. Okay, and this is why Nintendo introduced stuff like the Mario Mandates, because of you guys. You guys were complaining back in the day about Super Paper Mario and how it was not thousand year door and how, you know, the characters are too unique and stuff. Yeah, you guys were complaining about that back in the day. You guys were complaining about Wind Waker back in the day. I remember. We all remember. You guys complained about Star Fox not being Star Fox 64 too. And Nintendo can't try anything new with Star Fox, okay? They can't try anything new with Star Fox because you guys will say, oh, we're not going to buy Star Fox anymore. This is the same crap. And I hope normal people, I hope we are able to expose these people online, because this is really the toxic part of Mario fanbase that nobody really sees, because most people don't pay attention to stuff like this. They don't. Okay. And that's it about this video here. Goodbye.